Justin Bieber killed off on CSI. Even we are still in shock. Stay tuned for the Clever TV Breakdown. Hello, Believers. I'm Jocelyn Davis in Hollywood with your Clever TV recap on Justin Bieber's most recent and probably last appearance on CSI. Justin reprised his role as a troubled teen on the show this week, and what ensued is still kind of unbelievable. This guest star spot showed Justin's acting skills in a whole new way. Justin's character is involved in a high-stakes police standoff involving what the police believe could be a bomb. As Justin and the cops go head-to-head, Jay, as his character, of course, pulls a gun and shoots one of the officers, at which point he is shot multiple times by the entire lineup of police. And yes, we're kind of guessing that his character is very much dead. Now, if you've been following Justin's acting job on CSI, you were likely already expecting this death. Even so, we're wondering if this was hard for you to watch, or were you so into the character that you were okay with him being killed off? Go ahead and let us know what you think right here. And for more Bieber updates on his movie, on his music, and the latest news, subscribe to Clever TV on YouTube. Thanks so much for watching the show. I'm Jocelyn Davis, signing off. Have a great day.